different sounds that the edges make. Try playing the edges.